ಮಂಗಳೂರಿನ ಪಿಎ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಂದ ಪರಿಸರ ವಿರೋಧಿ ಮಾಲಿನ್ಯ ಹಾಗೂ ತ್ಯಾಜ್ಯ ಪ್ರತ್ಯೇಕತಾ ನೀತಿ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ನಗರದ ಫೋರಂ ಮಾಲ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ನಡೆಯಿತು. ಈ ವೇಳೆ ಮಾತನಾಡಿದ ಫೋರಂ ಮಾಲ್ ಜಿಎಂ ಮನೋಜ್ ಸಿಂಗ್, ಪರಿಸರ ಸಂರಕ್ಷಣೆಯ ಸಂದೇಶವನ್ನು ಸಾರಲು ಇಂತಹ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ಮುಂಬರುವ ದಿನಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಸದುಪಯೋಗವಾಗಲಿದೆ. ಅಲ್ಲದೆ ಭೂಮಿಯ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ವೈಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಫಂಡ್ ಆಯೋಜಿಸಿದ ಜಾಗತಿಕ ಚಲನೆಯಾಗಿದೆ ಎಂದು ಹೇಳಿದರು. ಈ ವೇಳೆ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಪರಿಸರ ವಿರೋಧಿ ಮಾಲಿನ್ಯ ಹಾಗೂ ತ್ಯಾಜ್ಯ ಪ್ರತ್ಯೇಕತಾ ನೀತಿಯ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಕಾರ್ಯಾಗಾರ ನಡೆಸಲಾಯಿತು. ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಪಿಎ ಶೈಕ್ಷಣಿಕ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ನ ನಿರ್ದೇಶಕ ಅಬ್ದುಲ್ಲಾ ರಹೀಂ, ಮಾನಪ್ಪ ಉಪಮೇಯರ್ ರಜನೀಶ್ ಕಾಪಿಕಾಡ್ ಮೊದಲಾದವರು ಉಪಸ್ಥಿತರಿದ್ದರು.
Of every March, by asking people to switch off their lights for an hour, it allows individuals across the globe friends and raise blooming
earth up. So I can see many of the people there. Some of you might not know exactly what
blooming
earth up. So
rains, sunsets, ripe fruits, night blooming
earth up. So I can see many of the people there. Some of you might not know exactly. So we have a group singing. So I think we should. Are you ready? Are you sure? Okay, let's do it.
This is our world. Oh oh, this is our world. Oh oh, this is the place where we belong. This is our home. Oh oh, this is our time. Oh oh, this is the place where we come from. We are the last belong. This is our home. Oh oh, this is our time. Oh oh, this is the place where we come from.
So
the Bicycle Club, Dr. Preetam and Mr. Dawi, Forum Mall GM, Mr. Manoj Singh, and our beloved principal, Dr. Abdul Sharif. I would like to thank every single one of you for coming here and making this a great success. A big shout out to PA College students. These are initiatives which we need in our lives. We need to have a purpose and a higher calling. We should have to want to make ourselves available for such events, and I hope you do for all future events. I'd like to thank Anti-Pollution Drive for initiating this whole thing, the founder Abdullah Rahman, and
taking out some time to participate in this event. I'd just like to touch upon Earth Hour. Earth Hour is worldwide movement for planet organized by the Worldwide Fund for the Nature, WWF. The event is held worldwide annually, encouraging individuals, communities, households, businesses to turn off their non-essential lights for 1 hour. We at Forum, in association with all retail partners, will turn off the lights, facade lights, store signages from 8 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. today. So thank you for all.